Hello everyone, my name is Shiksha Rajput from Sri Vaishnav Institute of Forensic Science. Today my topic is type of computer crimes. Introduction: crime committed using a computer and the internet to steal a person's identity or illegal imports or malicious programs. Cybercrime is nothing but where the computer used as an object or subject of crime. The first spam email took place in 1978 when it was sent out over the Advanced Research Project Agency network. The first virus was installed on an Apple computer in 1982 when a high school student, Rich Skranta, developed the e-cloner. In short, computer crime is any crime where computer is a target. Computer is a tool of crime. Computer is incidental to crime. Definition: cybercrime is a term for any illegal activity that uses a computer as its primary means of commission. The US Department of Justice expanded the definition of cybercrime to include any illegal activity that uses a computer for the storage of evidence. Why learn about cybercrime? Because everybody is using computer, from white collar criminal to terrorist organizations, and from teenagers to adults, forgeries, extortions, kidnapping, etc. are being committed with the help of computers. New generations is growing up with computers. Most important, monetary transactions are moving on to the internet. Types of computer crime: computer stalking, pornography, hacking, computer terrorism. Computer stalking. Cyber stalking involves following a person's movement across the internet by posting threatening message on the bulletin board frequented by the victim, entering the chat rooms frequented by the victim, and constantly bombarding the victim with emails. Email account of the user may also used as a tool of cyber stalking. Punishment: under section 66A of Information Technology Act, penalize sending false and offensive messages and through communication server. Punishment of cyber stalking: imprisonment for a term which may be extended to 3 years with 5. Computer pornography. Cyber pornography is act of using cyber space to create, display, distribute, import, or publish pornography or offense material, especially depicting the children engaging with sexual act with adult. Child pornography: any offense material possess, distribute, or send pornographic material that exploit minor children under 18 years. Punishment: under section 67 of IT Act 2000 makes following act punishable with imprisonment, up to 3 years of fine and up to 5 lakh. Publication which would include uploading on the websites, WhatsApp group, or any digital portal where third parties can have access to such content. Under section 67A of IT, publication and transmissions and causing to be transmitted and published in electronic from any material containing sexually act or conduct punishable with 5 years and 10 lakhs fine or with or both. Computer hacking. Hacking is unauthorized access over a computer system, and it usually involves modifying computer hardware or software to accomplish a goal outside to creator's purpose. Hacking in simple terms means illegal intrusion into a computer on a user. Types of hacking: website hacking, network hacking, email hacking, password hacking, computer hacking. Computer terrorism. Terrorist attack on the internet is by distributed of denial of service attacks, hate websites and hate emails, attacks on sensitive computer networks, etc. Technology savvy terrorists are using 512 bytes encryption, which is impossible to decrypt. The recent example may be cited of Osama bin Laden, the lead and attack on America's army development system during Iraq war. Prevention of computer crime. Always use latest and updated antivirus softwares to guard against virus attacks. Avoid sending photographs online, particularly to strangers and chat friends, as there have been incidents of misuse of the photograph. Website owners should watch internet traffic and check any irregularity on the site. Putting host-based intrusion detection device on servers may do this. Use a security program that gives control over the cookies and send information back to the site, as leaving the cookies unguarded might prove fatal. Thanking you.